Newest space shuttle takes to the sky tonight, a launch that should be visible throughout Central Florida.
Yeah, West 2 was the first to bring you the story of this semi-secret mini shuttle. Now we know more about what it can do. West 2 space expert Dan Billow is live at the Cape with the late-breaking status of the countdown. Dan?
Now, Jim, the countdown is going smoothly for tonight's launch. Take a look at launch pad 41. The Atlas V rocket is right there on its launch pad, and this military mini shuttle is inside the nose cone of the rocket. This shuttle cannot carry astronauts, and it takes a big rocket, the Atlas V, to lift the X-37. The mini shuttle is 29 feet long and weighs 11,000 pounds. This is a military mission, and the details are classified, as is the cost of the new shuttle. But we do know a big part of this first flight is to test whether it can get into space and then make it back to a runway on its own. This is not a remote-controlled vehicle. It controls itself like a robot. It has a cargo bay about the size of a pickup truck bed and might be able to carry small satellites. More on that at 6. Liftoff is at 7:52, and right now it is on schedule, and it really should be a sight to see in the eastern sky over Central Florida. We're live at the Cape. Dan Billow, West 2 News.